Yeah, check it out. To all my people, holding down the block for the gospel like Apostle Paul, I am pleased to hear about your strong faith like the folks in Ephesians. May the Father give you grace and peace and be so an overflow of understanding for the hope he gives the man. It is amazing to see the body of Christ unite to stand together for God's commandments. So keep fighting the good fight despite the violence that might have been from the cunning Leviathan. I speak of 1 Peter 1:6-7, cause ahead of us there's a wonderful joy in heaven. It delighted the Father to adopt us into his family, now we can call him Abba. Thank you, Father. Thank God for the guarantee he made when he sent us the third eternal person of the Trinity.
We are your church and you are our guide. We will give you all our praise. And as our life may slowly come to an end, as your church together we'll sing.
No need for dreaming, I'm reaching the heavenly. His richer than Beverly, Holy Spirit, my guarantee.
Ephesians 1:13-14.
Meet the Lord,
face to face.
Thank the Father,
who is gracious.
Since the Lord,
save my place.
Finish running
in his race,
in his kingdom, and reaping the benefits of seeking his relevance, concealing the venomous, the healing the many sins through Jesus, who's heaven sent. So I praise him all my life with glorifying intent. And I plan to see my brothers and sisters reach out and preach from the scriptures so they can see the great picture.
So you can see
Jesus died so we can share in his kingdom and help him since we have freedom. I hope you see that you need him. Jesus pour out the Spirit, the Holy Counselor, counsel us to be counselors, counsel the needed for your word, so we can usher our sisters and brothers, lead them to a place like the weather, your heavenly realms forever dwell.
We are your church and you are our guide. We will give you all our praise. And as our life they slowly come to an end, as your church together we'll sing.
Check it. My brothers, my sisters, everyone I know, remember the last thing that Jesus said was go, go. Make disciples of all in every nation. We've been commissioned to spread this salvation. Have patience, God is working within. Ruach HaKodesh is helping you battle your sin. When you struggle, he uses you as child. You will feel pain, but it's only for a while. Let your mind go of what has gone behind you. We always forget about what we're pressing on to. We long for, we stray, chasing other things. We forget that we're wearing these heavenly rings. As a reminder, we don't deserve his love. We don't deserve the grace or embrace from the sun. Through glorification, we can join the celebration. All of God's people together, we say amen.
We are your church and you are our guide. We will give you all our praise. And as our life, they slowly come to an end, as your church together will sing.
Come on.
Praise, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Sing it from the depths of your heart, your soul.
Praise, praise the Lord. When all is done, we'll see you in heaven.